एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट्स इट इज़ फेल्स द रीज़न विल नॉट बी बिकॉज इट इज़ वीकर लॉ देन RTI लॉज इन KP पंजाब एंड सिंध सिविल सोसाइटी एंड मीडिया ग्रुप बाई प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट विद द एड ऑफ द ब्यूरोक्रेसी दैट रेंडर प्रोविंशियल लॉ इन इफेक्टिव सिंस सिमिलर टैक्टिक्स विल बी एम्प्लॉयड व्हेन द लॉ इंटर्स द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन फेस लाइक चैरिटी ट्रांसपेरेंसी शुड ऑल्सो बिगन एट होम सेनेटर डिड ए ग्रेट सर्विस टू द काज ऑफ ट्रांसपेरेंसी व्हेन ही ब्रॉट NGOs विद इन द परव्यू ऑफ दिस लॉ दिस प्रोवाइड्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू सिविल सोसाइटी ग्रुप्स टू लीड बाई एग्जाम्पल इन ऑर्डर टू फुलफिल लीगल रिक्वायरमेंट्स एंड सेट एन एग्जाम्पल फॉर फेडरल मिनिस्ट्रीज एंड अटैच्ड डिपार्टमेंट्स NGOs should designate public information officer to proactively disclose information regarding the categories listed in section 5 through their website and provide the information requested. This will not only strengthen the hand of civil society groups in demanding greater transparency from the government, but the functioning of NGOs will also become more open. He was initially planning to travel to China, Russia, and Turkey, but added Iran to the list on the insistence of opposition parties. After the regional tour, the foreign minister will go to Washington for bilateral talks during his United States visit. Mr. will discuss Pakistan reservations on president statement and other bilateral. Exercise taught. If it fails, the reason will not be because it is weaker law than RTI laws in KP, Punjab and Sindh. Civil society and media group by provincial government with the aid of the bureaucracy that render provincial laws ineffective since similar tactics will be employed when the law enters the implementation phase like charity transparency should also begin at home senator did a great service to the cause of transparency when he brought NGOs within the purview of this law this provides an opportunity to civil society groups to lead by example in order to fulfill legal requirements and set an example for federal ministries and attached departments. NGOs should designate public information officer to proactively disclose information regarding the categories listed in section 5 through their website and provide the information requested. This will not only strengthen the hand of civil society groups in demanding greater transparency from the government, but the functioning of NGOs will also become more open. He was initially planning to travel to China, Russia, and Turkey, but added Iran to the list on the insistence of opposition parties. After the regional tour, द फॉरेन मिनिस्टर विल गो टू वाशिंगटन फॉर बायलेटरल टॉक्स ड्यूरिंग हिज यूनाइटेड स्टेट विजिट. मिस्टर विल डिस्कस पाकिस्तान रिजर्वेशन ऑन प्रेसिडेंट स्टेटमेंट एंड अदर बायलेटरल्स.